appreciate the look. Pictures reminded me of the work you showed me in Kenya.
Excuse to give you diplomats a scare.
So,
what do you think?
Well, the symbols are a primitive
version of Omar. The reed, with life comes death.
And the figure on the floor is a shadow guardian, a
mythical preacher brought to the earth by the gods to serve as protectors.
Protectors of what?
I don't know, I'm sorry.
Well, that's all I recognize.
That's all right.
Let's start. Anyway, you behave yourself.
I'll do my best.
This is awful! Lara, I've spent countless hours making sure you have the best possible equipment! I don't think you appreciate that!
Right!
And that means that you don't appreciate me!
I need an insider, someone who knows the Shaolin. Their methods, their hideouts. I need Terry Sheridan.
Not in a million years, not if you were the last man on Earth. Terry Sheridan, formerly a commander with the Royal Marines, turned mercenary and traitor. You don't honestly expect me to put that man on the trail of a weapon he can turn round and sell to the highest bidder?
I don't like it any more than you do. But he's the only person who can get me to Chenlo in time.
Lady Croft, some men are capable of betraying their friends, but Sheridan's the only one I know who enjoys it.
Well then, lucky for us, his friends include Chenlo and the Shaoling, isn't it?
Must I have this conversation again? I will deal with him.
Even if that means killing him?
Bye.
I'm in town. Welcome to Fantasy Island.
We don't get visitors here, not like you. You're very great.
What are those for?
You. Open.
How did this happen? Don't worry, I'll find her.
Well, Croft, you said get you to the Shaoling, and I did. So for me, this is over.
Of course it is.
Tell me what this is about. You know, tell me what you're looking for or where it is. If you do that, if you trust me, I'll help you.
I'll be fine. Thank you.
Lara.
We have to be in Shanghai at 2100 hours.
Did you miss me already? Your idea of blending in?
Hello, what is to do?
You're blending in perfectly.
What's to do? What's to do?
Okay. Maybe I'll save it for dessert.
A weapons lab in the middle of the city. No way. He must have dumped that crate.
All right.
He was lucky, eh? Lucky.
He was lucky.
Lucky shot.
Lucky shot.
Maybe I'm not so green. I could have sold that for a lot of money.
Fortunately.